James Connolly, you stand charged of two offences. One, that you did lead an armed rebellion in the waging of war against His Majesty the King, such act being of such a matter as to be calculated to be prejudicial to the defence of the realm, and being done with the intention and for the purpose of assisting the enemy. Two, that you did attempt to cause disaffection among the civilian population of His Majesty. How do you plead?
Not guilty.